mind, breath and kundalini form a triangle. If one is affected, the other two are automatically affected. So what you could do is, if you are really helpless and the charge is becoming very powerful inside you, if you alter the breathing pattern, the charge lets go of you at least temporarily. That is what you could do. The little practice, it's possible to alter the breathing pattern and it's quite easy. What the blessing you could do is, in case he's not able to give you a blessing, he could start praying for you. And once he starts praying and you alter your breathing pattern, you will get very, very quick results. So that is the easiest way to handle a crisis.